Okay, Brian, I'm just putting this out there, but I'm a baby, and only dicks don't let babies win.
God, look at this day, huh? You know, usually I'd be sitting inside writing, you'd be working on one of your machines, but here we are enjoying it.
Yes, it is a nice change of pace. Oh, wait, I gotta go grab my knee pads. I was using them for this other thing. Anyway, I'll be right back.
Brian, look out!
What the hell?
You're alive, my friend!
What? Of course I'm alive. What the hell's going on here?
Brian, that car killed you. And when it did, a little part of me died as well. I couldn't live without you. So I came back from the future to save your life.
Well, wait a minute. What are you talking about? I saw you destroy your time machine.
Yes, but luckily I ran into another me from the past. So I stole his return pad and came back here. Oh, that reminds me. I've got to send this back where it came from.
Wow, Stewie. Thank you for saving my life. You know, a lot of other families would have just gotten a different dog and moved on.
We could never do something like that, Brian.
Stewie, what's happening to you?
I think my timeline is being erased. The timeline where you died no longer exists.
Merry Christmas, Brian.
Hey, who are you talking to out here?
A pretty awesome guy.
Oh, pretty awesome guy. Why don't you marry him, huh? All right, game on! Ah! Stew S.A. Stew S.A. Stew S.A.
Here you go, Stewie. Merry Christmas.
Brian, it's wonderful. Thank you.
Well, you gave me the greatest gift of all. I'll tell you about it sometime.
Brian, are we pregnant?
What? No, Stewie, it's nothing like that.
Okay, well, I have to tell you, I'm a little bit relieved.
Look, just thanks for everything, Stewie. You're my best friend, and I love you.
All I can say, Brian, is you've been making really creepy eye contact with me all morning, and I want it to stop right now.